this is quite a departure for me to be on Saturday Night Live. Doing this comedy thing, you know, after having committed myself for so long to serious drama. You know, I know a lot of you poke fun at Baywatch, but it's really an important show. Week in and week out, we attack the real problems threatening our nation's beaches. You know, problems like pollution, diamond smuggling, buried treasure, serious stuff. No, but I have to tell you, this live TV thing is just a completely different experience. Honestly, I'm really very nervous. So my husband, Tommy, he's a musician. He told me a little trick about what to do if I start to feel nervous. He said that a good way to put yourself at ease is to, have the audience imagine that you're naked. Yeah, that's what it is. Yep. So, folks, if you could just imagine me naked, that would help me out tremendously. Be great. Are you imagining me naked? Yeah! Okay. You know what? It's not working. Maybe what he said is that, you know, if you're nervous on stage, you actually should be naked. Yeah! Yeah, okay. And you know what? I'm gonna get this off here. Okay. All right. That's where it is. Now we're talking! Thank you, thank you. This is really loosening me up. This is great! Wow. Wow. Tonight, you know, showing my chops to the world is an exciting step toward developing me as a mature actress. At any rate, I feel free, you know, feel free, you guys, to get naked. We have a great show tonight. The Rock